Greetings, this is Vlodril and welcome back to Let's Play P.A.M.E.L.A. Where I'm exploring the marketplace. I'm not sure if it's called the marketplace or something else. We'll probably find out. This place is empty. Oh, there we go. Ooh, repair kit. Once again, there are a ton of holes and you almost never find this, so I'm not sure what the point is. We'll see. A sealed door, which I can't. I probably drop it. I'm not close to the base. Or I'm not really far away, actually, but. Maybe I should go. Why not? Let's loot this and then we'll go drop it.
I asked for the assistance of a new junior technologist called Wyan. Emma informed me that he passed away last night in an accident. I was unsure what she meant.
Getting a lot of lax, which is good because everything is expensive. Nope. Don't want adrenaline, thank you. Yes. There. Whoa, hello. Okay. Definitely need to go down or back up to the base. Well, I could find the power transmitter. Anyway, oh, it's getting day. So we can actually see, you know. I think I got in somewhere around this way, and I totally missed all of this. Don't think I will have any space for this. Yeah, okay. We'll come back to this. Okay. Bit hurt. Should probably use one of these, but we'll wait. All right. Where is the? This way. That's a graphical art bug. Stop it. Okay. I guess it won't actually stop it. Bun. All right, let's see how this works. How big is the door exactly? That's a door, really? Oh, that's a door. But they can go inside from there. Okay, let's pick it up. Yep. Get up. Get up. Come on. Guess that will do. The door right there. Hopefully they can pass. I think maybe they will be able to pass from here, I'm not sure, we'll see. Of course it doesn't have any power, so it's useless. But I'm just saying. Alright. No, that's not what I wanted. Drop a couple of these. Man, I really need a power transmitter. I found most items we need to find. This should be already working, right? No. Got reset. Didn't I fix this? Or was it in a previous playthrough? I guess it was in a previous playthrough. That's fine. Cool. Probably I could find a power transmitter. Look at all these items. Water, food, shields. That's also a shield. I'm not sure what the difference is. We're basically set if I can just find the one thing. Alright, we'll see. Let's go back to whatever that area is. The marketplace. This bug is, yeah. Okay, that guy is killing more of these guys. Did I see something over here? Sorry. Oh, it's a heatsink. No one cares. Didn't work. Damn. I'm getting a lot of lax. I need to eat and drink. Okay.
Please present credentials.
I did. Before I go there, let me see if there is any anywhere I can actually use the repair. This floor. Don't see, there is another one of that. But we don't have that. Usually I see a lot of them broken tubes, but now no. I'm just gonna use it in this area because I want to keep upgrading this area basically.
Harming this unit is not permitted.
And you get out of the way? Jesus.
Come on.
You asshole. Alright, we need some healing. Alright, again, I don't see anything, of course. This is the floor that won't actually have anything for me to repair. I'll do a whole circle and then I'll go down. Yeah. There is nothing. Nothing here. Fair enough, moving on. That way. I guess I'll use it on a random wall. Again, it takes way too much space for me to carry that around. What is this area called? I don't... Oh, Prominent. So it's called the Prominent. Very... Deep Space Nine. Alright, what do we have? Nothing. Jesus, really? Disappoint me. Hey, screw you. Then we go. So we went to the first place. Yeah, has armor. Die already. Damn. That guy took a few hits, and he doesn't have any loot either. Not cool, bro. Alright, let's stop for some clothes. Which you can't actually use, of course, because I'm not sure what I'm wearing. Probably the cryo chamber clothes. I don't think we can take anything from over here. Oh. The food. And the money. So but we don't actually change clothes, that would be awesome. I always like it when games do that, they let you modify your character like that. Especially if it's in depth. Something like The Secret World, which was great at that. The best MMO as far as customization of your character in clothes. Easily, by far. Oh, there is the... forgot about that. More slots. I did heal, right? I think I healed. Yeah, I did heal. I do need some water though. Drink some, get some. Instant. Replacement. Man, this place is huge. I'm not opposed to that, I'm just saying. Different shield. Reflects damage to the attacker. Okay. What I have is Ceaseless plus plus. It refills automatically. Probably better, but I'll keep that for now. I probably won't go back to the base unless I find an actual power transmitter, so I'll probably drop it. The optimal thing would be to find that and or find weapons and I can go and, you know, put them in storage again for the next time I die. And this is huge. I have explored like 2 out of 6 areas which they are in the game, with a total of 10 I think to be in the game. This game is not small in map area. I should, well, after this episode I will restart the game so this artifact goes away. It's not even that annoying, but, you know, not pleasant either. Feel free to come close instead of dodging. Or I guess you can stay over there. Oh, there we go. There we go. That is what we want. In order to go back, more weapons. Lack of space. And I'm gonna go back because, you know, again, it makes dying and coming back much easier. Ooh. Why that did that happen? I'm not sure. I didn't show anyone. That takes you back to Garrison, I think. But right now I don't want to go to Garrison, I want to go to the Arcadia Tower. And again, I know that the back and forth probably is annoying, but it makes up me not spending 2 episodes trying to get back to having weapons and be able to explore when I already have them in storage. Alright. Hello. The power goes up because of the... it's day now, right? I guess that's why it gets replenished. More people. Yeah, damn it. Stop running. Okay, let's not do that again. Yeah, it's really hard to kill. Okay. Fuck this noise. Alright, so now we have a shield and a weapon for the next effort. I will leave a canteen inside too, since I have two. Let's leave some food too. Not bad at all. Don't need anything yet. Is this stuck? Because I have put the strap below, maybe. Maybe not the best idea to put that there. Maybe I should put that over here or something. But for now, that's fine, I think. Oh yeah. Let's look around in this area, see if I can find the... stop it. Somewhere to... repair some tubes. We have stayed there. Yeah. We have stayed there for sure. I fucked that up. There is a warrant for me because I failed the security check. That's how it works then. So if you want to be arrested, you just need to fail a security check and then make them arrest you. It's gonna be tricky getting out. Not my best choice. Decontamination, etc. And really, the game should do something about the perspective. This hole, we are... I'm not sure what the political... correct way to put it is a short person. It's weird. I mean, if we are, that's fine. We haven't got any games actually with again, I'm not sure dwarf is offending or not, but tell you except for fantasy games, but this will tell you if that's the case. Got all these fucking cores everywhere. No cryo cores or power transmitters. Make my life so much easier. Anyway. But yeah, this is... if we're supposed to be human like everybody else, we're definitely very short to... this is... something I don't know, say a lot of games do, but a lot of indie games do at least. The perspective is not correct. Your height and everything else is not logical. It is like you are crouched constantly. Again, no broken tubes. We just pissed off that guy for no reason. Hopefully he won't kill us. Maybe he got over it? He will get over it if you let time pass. But... is it enough time? At this point I will take the imprisonment. Which is what I should have done. He's blue, so... there is no broken walls here. Please present credentials. Yep. Okay, and I think the warrant has expired too. So we're good. Okay, drop this stuff and then we'll proceed. Guys keep spawning in that specific area. Kinda weird. I think that actually hurts me, I'm not sure, but I think it hurts me. Stop doing that. Alright, let's see. Let's drop some of this. Should I drop some healing items? Yeah, I probably should. Why is it slanted? That's weird. Alright, good. I think that's good enough. What? Oh, I need to... Let's hit some of these smaller things. What? Really? That didn't do as much as I hoped it would. That's better. 83%. Alright. You know what? Let's take something out. It will close. Alright. I think I'll end the episode here and... oh wait. I was about to say I will restart to fix the graphical glitch, but... apparently it's gone. And I didn't notice. That's something. Alright. I guess we'll end this episode here and then the next one we'll go back and keep exploring the marketplace or whatever it's called. Promenade, yes. I remember. Thank you for watching. As usual, feel free to leave a comment, subscribe, like, all the good stuff. And I will see you next time with more Pamela.